Hello everybody, I am Pradeep Kapoor. I am from the IIT Delhi 1977 batch B.Tech Electrical from Karakoram Hostel and from the 79 batch M.Tech Systems and Management from the Vindhyachal Hostel. It's a great pleasure for me to be here and sending this message to all our alumni globally. I have been a diplomat and ambassador in different countries and continents, and I was very fortunate to have the 32nd rank in the All India Civil Services when I joined. After finishing my tenure, I joined academics in the US as a visiting scholar at George Washington University and earlier as professor at the University of Maryland, College Park. I'm also the executive director for Smart Village Development Fund and work out of Washington, D.C. as the Intellect Design Arena Strategic Advisor and the chairman of DiplomacyIndia.com. I congratulate IIT Delhi for organizing the first Public Service Day and wish them all the best for the event. I'm glad to be participating in it and interacting with a lot of you who will join. Though it's in the middle of the night here at 1:30 a.m. And I also look forward to many more of IIT alumni and other alumni from all over India joining the civil services to make our country a better country and to make the world a better world for everybody. Thank you. Bye-bye.